Right. What is up, guys? I am back with another live video. Today we are playing another episode of Mario Smash Bros. What's the odds? Because it's amazing, guys, how they get that. This one has actually been narrowed down a lot, and it's mostly my first one I go on through, to be honest. So that is a surprise. And if you guys want to check the last video we did yesterday, was Dying Light, and you guys just watch away, pretty much. That's all I can say. And today we're gonna go continue with this. Hopefully, find out a bit more interesting fights and and enjoy, guys. And leave comments after it's published and leave likes as well to let us know you've watched it as well. Right, then, let's continue, shall we? So where are we then? No, they are, so they survived then. Pit, Kirby, Link, Yoshi! Right, Link, let's do it. I like Yoshi's pose. Right. I'm doing good. Oh yeah, big. That was a really good start on the video. A big start, Bash Royale, Fight Royale. Okay, there goes the Fox ship. Damn.
Long set,
one bell
shoot,
sir. One bar. Well. I've got movies on there and stuff on there, like my Instagram and Snapchat. I don't know. Yeah. Well, it should be alright. Yeah. So I've got my Instagram and stuff. I think this guy's in the air of snakes in the air, so I've got his name. Run! No, don't do that. Oh, they're them too. What? What does she want me for? Do you know what she wants me for? Hang on, guys. Right, yeah, we'll have Lucario and Snake. Can't beat him yet, have we? Got him though, guys, in the last episode. Cheers, mate, dropping that weapon. There we go. Think I hit the alarm off. Press on. There we go, more alarm. No, that was slapped with that two star one from already. Oh well, don't matter. Bye, robot. Right, there we go. Nope, go in there. Secret entrance. Wow. I got them all off. Ah, oh, yeah. God, really, that was never gonna come back. Got you. Nope. No! Who's our figure? So, you're gonna know the word to that as well. I need to speed. RSV, it's one of his blue cars, wherever it is. It's really weird, call that. It's like a thing in the wall. Right, now I can press on. Oh yeah, it's the old very first scale in the boat. Oh,
Oh.
I'll pass it here actually, I want to just quickly delete some stuff off my phone. And that was one of it, I just remembered now. Nearly. Right. Yeah. Oh no. There you go. So monsters lure all the doors down so you kill all them. Lucario's a bit of a stubby person. Oh, obvious. Right. There we go. Oh, great. Let me guess, evil clones of Peach and Zelda? Alright, Snake, let's do it. Let's keep changing up a bit, shall we, guys? Aw, oh, hot boss. Oh, I'll see myself. Got one. Yeah, they're all back to normal. I don't think they're gonna understand that language. Welcome to the team, Snake. snake. I'm surprised these platforms are even on the side of this ship. Oh, plane actually. No, it's a snake, you douche! It's the wind that blows me back. I've hit the jackpot. Not really. There we go, snake fly spot. That works. Oh, Peach. There's no door down there, it just kind of basically tricked me. Whoa. They're all in things. So there's the hot things, there's the sweet runners, the big things. Got the rocket launch, the wheels, the guardian, the robots. What's that blue thing though? No levels I've seen. It's really weird. That is like an Easter egg or something. Must be. There's the fire things and the spinners. Fuck it, hit 'em. Very weird. Oh yeah, that was awesome. That was really a cool scene. That was lucky. Sick. say light. It must be nearly there. There we go. Oh, Fox back for a second. I'm sorry that I'm driving that. Oh my god, Peach. Oh, Fox is there. Doing a heck of a slide on the big fight shit then. Calm down. Bye. How the hell did she make tea without any of the cutlery? Very weird, Peach. Very, very weird. What the hell? Nice. So that big monster's been driving this whole thing. Oh my god. Oh my lord. The girls, they are this. Alright. Come on, Falco. Yeah, Falco's beat. Yeah. Oh wow, we get a little trophy. Makes sense. Oh my lordy. Oh, he's got. Oh, it's his shit gun. There we go. Makes sense. Because the face matches the ship from the other ship. Just keep going on, shall we? Strange about them running, unless they've got security found them at least. That was a trap, basically. Mm-hmm. it's everywhere. A creepy statue. Die, big robot. Ah, what? I think that's the right way. Damn it. Damn it, Pikachu. In the air door. Wait, I know I've got that. What? There's traps everywhere. Oh, crazy infill. Lose your help. Okay, then it was our least edit. I've explored. That's good. I don't know if it was the top of the door. Well, this was the actual right door to go through. Yep. Yeah, there's a light as well. So it was mostly just the trap level. Get rid of the pan. We found him! We found his secret lair! Oh my god! Why is he looking so down for? Don't mate, no mate. Cool, got a new island. Snake's joined the crew! Mr. Durban Watch! New island! Trophy! So anyway... But anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching, and all I can say is we're getting there, and this game will be soon come done, and it will not be on the Pro channel anymore, and different games will be coming up shortly as well. And don't forget, guys, a lot of PlayStation 4 games will be still coming up as well. And guys, we found a bit of a problem in the Friday the 13th game, that it doesn't run very well on my PC anymore. Unless you guys give me some tips where to get it from, but I'm kind of stuck at the minute. So guys, please comment below so you can tell where to get a good Friday the 13th update, or if there has been an update yet about the campaign, what's been added to it. Because I've been hearing you guys, a lot of you guys on YouTube saying, oh, there is going to be a campaign added to it really soon. So let me know guys, what if you can find me a good website to download it again. So I'm going to need it for Halloween. And anyway, guys, that's me done now, and I'll see you guys on another video, probably on Monday, unless that's Adam's turn. So, yeah, whatever, well, that's all I can say, really. So, peace out, guys.